Afternoon, M1895. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, good day. My name is Angelica Listro. I am 31 years old. I came from Kapalong, Davao. I have one child. He is 10 years old. I have four brothers and one sister. I am the fourth child of our family. I am a high school graduate. I have an experience in Philippines. 1 year, I'm taking care of twins. They are 5 months, and I do cleaning, washing clothes, and cooking. And I have an experience in Taiwan, 3 years, since February 12, 2017 to February 10, 2020. I do cleaning and take care of grandmother. She is 62 years old.
Okay. What will you do if the baby is crying?
I check the temperature, and I talk to my employer. If the baby is hungry, I will feed her, and the diaper is dirty, I will change it.
Okay. Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing
yes.
to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
What is your message to your future employer?
To my future employer, sir and ma'am, if you're willing to hire me, I will promise to finish my contract, and I will willing to learn Cantonese and cook Chinese food. Thank you.
Thank you.